Yeah. You gotta change who you are, man. You gotta always constantly evolve. Everybody thought they knew me, they don't know me no more. Cause who I am ain't the same as I was yesterday.
Talk your shit, dang.
Constantly shedding my skin, old clothes, old friends, who you knew yesterday ain't the same, except the name endlessly changing. Infinite versions of me, some strong, some weak, multiple realities. I'm slowly devouring me like Jet Li. Shifting, switching my interests, no longer finding pleasures in the things they treasure. I'm different, cosmic, intergalactic, sporadic, addict, addicted to serotonin, honing on my new skills. I am the new trend, evolving beyond the speed of light. No need to run, about to take flight. The child inside don't have to hide, upholding my vibe, prepared to fight. Didn't like the way he touched kids, manifestation, noticing he's wasting his life. Didn't shed a tear, I was happy, glad he suffered and died. Consequences of his actions, cause and effect, affected my mindset, altered my timeline. Difficult to assess relationships, stress, awkwardness, depression. Family didn't listen, even when you're honest, it don't mean shit. Integrity still exists, no loyalty, religious absence. Practicing Buddhist principles, reading the Dead Sea Scrolls, ancient scripts, Sumerian texts, occultic knowledge, self-improvement, searching for God, external, disc-dat, but agnostic, now look internal, abundant spirit within my soul, infinite being, multidimensional. Hello funeral for myself, death is not the end, beginning again, new journey, new goals, different plans, same core values, morals, all of my own, new type of human, modern, present, in the present time.